Still recording this?
Oh, what a change.
Hey?
Wanna do it?
We should have a couple spotters. Yeah. Like you and Jay, one at that point for me and then somebody at the next midpoint. Just to grab if you have to, right? I saw ya.
Because I kicked my front end way in the air.
Oh, big time.
My ass was tucked in a little.
Yeah, this is a gnarly one that smokes everybody right here. Just catches everybody here. What? Fuck, this is where I wish I had some height.
Turbo S.
I don't know if Dez will want to do this either. From this plateau,
you ride up the ridge on that side.
Tony will try it.
I think this is where Tony flipped high right
there. Yeah, that was the kicker, right?
I think you hit dead on. If you rode here.
I wasn't an overly huge fan of the ramp.
There's a ramp, Tony.
No.
That was something.
Jump what? In though, see how comfortable it is. They're comfortable damn things. I think there's a handle on the outside too.
Oh yeah, there is too. I'm so used to Polaris, it's way higher than my machine, eh?
Yeah, this one's got the Turbo S ground clearance dock.
Well, that's fucking dope. Yeah. I think you probably got the seat forward for you. But,
yeah.
So sport mode, e-coach, that's cool.
Trail mode, advanced mode, it's got a lot of stuff on there.
I like it.